Hello and welcome to the Hunter Stadium, where these days there's a newfound love for the Jets. The test for the Mariners is to turn their progress into points. This is Leonardo looking for Trifunovic. Goes past Izzo and goes to ground. How much contact was there? None.
Looking for contact here, Trifunovic.
I reckon the referee's got that spot on. Here's Fitzgerald. No one's picked him up. Should have scored Nick Fitzgerald. What an invitation that was. Olivetic hooks it up towards Watson. In there is Leonardo, and he is upended by Jake McGing. And the referee says, you're off. What a big call from Chris Griffith-Jones. A huge call, 24 minutes in. No hesitation at all from the referee. And Leonardo goes off on a stretcher. We can only hope it's nothing serious. In fact, he's straight down the tunnel. Carney. Watson. Trifunovic. Still Trifunovic, and tried to toe-poke it over the goalkeeper.
The Jets. Pasqualero out of position. Great run off the ball there from Trifunovic.
Faced by Hoffman. Bends it in towards O'Donnell. What a save from Birigini. Stunning stop from the Jets keeper. Channel for Hoffman. Heads towards the byline. The cutback. Chance here for Trifunovic. Fantastic defending from Storm Roo.
It's a defending.
Carney's outswinger. Trifunovic's header. There's the goal I've been waiting for, Newcastle Jets. He's finally scored at home. And it could well be enough to win the F3 derby.
Beautifully here. Lovely leap there from Trifunovic.
Montgomery. Plenty of height on it. Birigini. Piling in there was Izzo. Chance here for Sim. It's squeezed in. Matty Sim, the substitute, has squared it up. A dramatic finale in the derby. And they will feel that's no more than they've deserved.
Montgomery had the opportunity to play it quickly, but elected to wait for his teammates to get into the box and just whip it in. And Matt Sim is there.
Full-time here at the Hunter Stadium, Newcastle Jets 1, Central Coast Mariners 1.